Welcome to GeoViz Plus channel. Today's video will show you three ways to insert geographic coordinates to Arc GIS environment. The first way we are going to see is import from an Excel worksheet. Comma-separated files or CSVs are specially very suited to ArcGIS. Insert the CSV file, right-click on it, and choose Set XY. Assign the X and Y column and choose the appropriate projection of your input coordinates. To cross-check your coordinates, you can add a base map image or another shape file. Now export it to the most commonly used SRE format, that is shape file, and give it a name. As you can see, the X and Y or latitude and longitude information you have given is now fed to the system. The second way to insert geographic coordinates is manually inserting using the Draw tool of ArcGIS. Make sure this tool is active, and select appropriate projection before inserting any location data. Now, choose a pointer and draw or insert it anywhere in the block. When you right-click and press on the Properties option, the location where the point exists appears. Now, alter the point to whatever coordinate you wanted in the first place. For instance, I'm copying one of the points from the list of input coordinates here. I have also added another one. When you finalize inserting any number of a given X, Y coordinates, group them together. Then click on Convert Graphics to Features function and export to shapefile format that we have also used earlier. Now, these coordinates have been inserted to the GIS system, but, in this case we couldn't see the X and Y coordinates on the attribute table. So, use the Add XY tool from Data Management, Features Toolbox List. As you can see it now, the coordinates are visible. Lastly, let's see how we can insert geographic coordinate directly from Google Earth, KML or KMZ files. From our toolbox, then from KML tools, choose KML to layer function, insert the input KML file and specify the output directory for the resulting layer output file. Now, the GIS-based layer file appears, in the same like we did before, export it to shapefile format. This is the shapefile output coordinates. I hope you have got something from this video. If you like to get similar videos, please click on the subscribe button of this channel. We really appreciate for taking your time and watching it. Goodbye for now.